I heard what Tommaso Ciampa said a few weeks ago, but don't get confused about a moment in the cage that meant nothing. It was a one-time thing. It was a one-time thing, and it will never happen again. Hey, as far as I'm concerned, you're still a piece of trash with a championship that I want. It wins in championships. Wins in championships. There is another championship out there. And as soon as you spoke this idea into the world of Johnny Gargano versus Ricochet for the North American Championship, Ricochet fired back at me. He fired at me. He said, and I quote, "If Johnny want the smoke, he's right here." Rick, I don't want the smoke, but if I want the North American Championship, I'm gonna take it.
When it comes to TakeOver, especially NXT TakeOver Phoenix, there will be one and only man who walks out and remains NXT's North American Champion. And you're looking at him.
Wins and championships, Johnny, you said it yourself. That's what this is all about. Wins and
championships. Hey, Tommaso, how about you do me a favor and just shut up, okay? This is about me and him. Get out of here. It's not about you.
Tommaso, I sincerely hope that you are more concerned with me than you are being concerned with grooming your little dog of war. Because unlike him, I pose a real threat to you. In NXT TakeOver Phoenix, I will make you fade to black.
He's all over Tommaso Ciampa!
Over!
Oh! Aleister Black attacking NXT champion Tommaso Ciampa!